All right, everybody. So I hope you guys had a great week and you guys are ready for the good weekend. And I hope you also guys had a great Halloween and a great start of November so far. So today I'm going to be running the quick wash cycle with no heat dry. And before I start the dishwasher, I'm gonna show you what happened last night. So let's go open it up. When I run the dishwasher before I went to bed last night, the dishwasher was recently making some unhealthy recirculation pump noises. But when I opened it up, I discovered that there was like full of soap and stuff. And I only used like one Cascade Platinum Plus, but it probably formed too much soap that the pump was probably not recirculating right. It was just doing like weak recirculation pumps. So I don't know what to say. If you guys have any idea what is causing it, then please tell me and that would be awesome. But for right now, I want to check and make sure it's working fine. So, we're just doing an empty. And also for sound purposes, we'll also close the detergent dispenser. So, let me go get my thing that I'm sitting on. Set this up. Alright. So, let's make sure we got everything right. Let's make sure all the racks are pushed in, and they are. And the detergent dispenser, I don't know if you guys can see, but it's closed. Yep, it's closed. Alright. So we're gonna do a quick wash with no extra options. Though they don't accept it, but only heat dry, but anyways. Let's go ahead and get started. Here we go. Okay, let's do this. And also, my dad recently put a new air gasket so we can hear the water draining. Well, Dad, my sister ruined it. So this is attempt number two.
It's an air gap.
Okay, it's an air gap. Well, guys, I actually ran it earlier, but I had to cancel that and delete the other video because it didn't turn out really good because my sister ruined it. So, but now that my sister's gone, well. It's going to be fine. And this one will actually heat. I probably might not feel any heat right here, but on the other cycles it does. There's no timer, unfortunately. All right, there we go. Okay, you guys hear that? That was the detergent dispenser opened up. I don't know if you guys can tell on camera, but in person, I just heard it. And this is the main wash, guys. Alright, let's go take a look. Hey, I didn't spill water this time. Alright, listen at this, guys. Well, I can actually feel some heat. And I barely see some steam coming out. Anyways, let's continue. Now check this out, guys. Aww. Goes the draining. And as you can hear, you can definitely hear the water draining out. Thank you. feeling anything. Oh, that was a short one. Well, so far it's doing good though. Okay, I think it's gonna do one more. One more rinse and we'll be it. And during the final drain, the dishwasher will stop and the pump will turn on. So anyways. Okay. Here. Oh, wait. I want to see all the seams, so. Still not feeling any heat. Recording 19 minutes now. momentarily. It's gonna start draining. I think that might be it now, guys. Please turn the lights off. Turn the lights off so I can see the... Alright, there we go. There it is. See the lights, but the camera's shooting it. But you can check this out. It should start being done by now. Just wait. And as you can see right here, I can turn the light on. As you can notice, that this light means that the dishes came out is clean. So anyways, let's turn the light on and see if there's some steam's gonna come out. Anyways, here we go. As expected. Oh my jeepers creepers. Well, it sounds like it's doing okay now, but I feel like it's probably going to have to be the same issue again, so if it does the low recirculation, hang on. So I talked to Dad about it, and he said he does not know any idea. So whenever the dishwasher makes that sound again, I'll make a video like that on the future and to tell you what's causing the dishwasher to do. All right, you guys, I think we're all okay shape for now. I'm going to leave this thing open so that it will cool down completely. And anyways, you guys, thank you guys so much for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And I hope you guys have a great November.